Hi there, we're the Airborne Toxic Event, and we are on the record with Rhapsody. So the record we thought a lot about while making All At Once, our new record, was The Final Cut by Pink Floyd. Okay, and the reason I think mostly had to do with the dynamics of the record. That record very much goes from a whisper to a shout. It's got a sense of kind of like, there's an arc that goes from the opening song to the last song, which I believe is Two Suns and the Sunset. It's also an anti-war record, and we have some pretty strong anti-war songs on our record. But it's but they're not anti-war in this. It's more about the emotional experience of the war, what it actually does to individuals, how these sort of dramas play out in people's like real lives, there was a strong storytelling element. So I guess it just felt like, you know, we liked the idea of dynamics and the way in which they thought about war.
Bam! Boom!
Look at that. Of course.
Professional.
Woo!